Hope you guys are doing okay. I'm doing good. Just gonna do one more stream for my night and get on with life before I go to sleep. Best way to put it. Again, do follows, likes, subscribes, all on iCloud2275. And enjoy the stream for what it is.
How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck. I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy.
Gunshots.
Shit. Thank you.
Really, just need alcohol. Rules we must follow. All WLF instructions must be found. Federal collaborators will be executed. Permission required for leaving assigned zones. Curfew will stay in effect until further notice. Okay, let's up there.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Happy birthday, Dad. Best clicker killer in the whole QZ. Leg us off. Sunnyvale Archer, first place. And bullets I don't need. Okay, we're full on everything again. Just make sure there's no notes card or any kind of log. There. We're sheep. Join the Washington Liberation Front.
Too many of these assholes.
Hold on, Tommy.
What do we get ourselves into? The wars were supposed to make things better. The military holders of all the resources controlled what we said, told us what job to do, and so far the wolves are doing the exact same thing. And now they're talking about moving everyone to the stadium. What? I grew up in this town. I survived the outbreak in this town. I'm not moving to some refugee camp where some asshole tells me whether I can or can't wipe my ass. This is my home. We need a plan. We can't settle for the same thing. Yuli. I can't pick up. Boris, the wolves broke into Fedra HQ and found an unlisted roster. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors, looking for soldiers. I'm not going to be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try and return with a new name. Couldn't find Elfie. I put his food on your back porch in case I don't come back. Give him lots of scratches for me. He always loved you and Sophia. Yolanda. Yeah, that's everything. Can't get through here, so that's the only way to go. Fuck the wolf. Journal entries. That's a good point. Trespassers killed on site. There we go. Right. Shimmer, you move too much. Shamblers, how are they new infected? What do I do here? How do I... We just started. I shouldn't have said that to her. She's gonna treat me different now. I know it. I wish my fucking mask didn't fucking break. But when did she figure out she was pregnant? Where were we a couple weeks ago, boys. I remember her throwing up in Kenwick. This is too much. It all makes fucking sense, the throwing up. How tired she's been. What the fuck, Dina? Why didn't you tell me? Didn't you trust me? But did I trust her? What should I do? It's too late to turn back. Just gotta end this whole thing as quickly as possible. Fuck the WLF.
School?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. With big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find them and get back home.
Oh my god! We're under attack!
Fuck.
okay.
Might be easy, but it definitely smells just as intense. Obviously it's not on easy, these guys are ungrounded, but my damage is moderate, so I'm not just dying like a, I'm not just losing all my health per gunshot. As you can see, I got shot loads there. Where's that dude in his hammer? Oh, he had a bullet for me too. Come finding an explosives. Maybe something less deep one more time. Huh. Ooh, pack of crisps. Boris, I'm so sorry. What those wolves did to Sophia was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. I've been getting town so riled up, standing our ground against the wolves. When she started spray painting over their rules, I didn't discourage her hard enough. I kept it from you, and I thought she stopped. I know you want to retaliate against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart, let things cool down. People will be looking for you. Looking to you for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I know you'll be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Yuli, you know your heart's always will be with Hillcrest, but after Sophia's shooting, we've decided to head to the stadium with the others. We've got our own kids to think about, the Brandmans. P.S. We saw Boris a couple of hours ago. We tried talking to him, but he seemed off. Please talk to him. I hope you guys will join us.
Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
Okay, if I remember, that's the way to go. So this must be some side thing that I can get back from. Nah, screw it. Have a little savey save. If it ain't right, I can just come back. Come and get me, assholes. Okay. I was waiting for the penny to drop, but there don't seem to be another runner about. What I did want to do was check that building more thoroughly. Thoroughly. Look left, look right. See? There's a rag. Okay. Don't look to be any more notes about. Nope, I got no idea what that code is.
Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
Chat with Sal, order 9s, call Tom, drive to street. Okay. This guy from in here, right? Yuli, it was Boris. I saw him shoot that WLF patrol against their own van. Jesus, I get it. They killed his daughter, but he just signed a death warrant. We have one chance to get out of this. We turn him in. I know he's your friend. But if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, what will they do to us if they think we're harboring a killer of three of their own? Let's meet at the usual place after curfew. X. Yo, when Dell come by, he's gonna ask you for the safe combo. Just walk over to the garage and put it in yourself, otherwise he's gonna bother you 8 more times. The combo is 38265. Someone needs to talk to his wife. I know she wants to think he's going to get better, but it's time to get practical. I heard the WLF have some real doctors at their base. Nobody blame her for leaving, except Boris, but fuck him. Okay. Dale's combo, what was it? It was 38265.
Whoa. What was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Yeah, can't get in that house. Come back this way here. Yolanda, I'm sorry, I won't be able to take care of Alfie. You were right about the walls. They turned out to be worse than the military. What did I expect? It's that our neighborhood would turn on each other. They all saw what the walls did to my poor Sophia. And what did everyone do in return? Appease. I deserve wolf blood. They should have joined me. Instead, they conspired against me. So I got them first. I poisoned them one by one. Not enough to kill them. Just to put them to sleep. Then I dragged them into that spored garage. Yuli woke up. We wrestled. I shot him in there. But he bit me. Those traitors are going to watch each other turn. They will suffer. I hope they think of me when they lose their minds. I'm already starting to lose mine. It won't be long now. I hope you found some peace somewhere outside of this shitty town. I hope you don't come back and see all of this. But if you do, I'm sorry. Boris. A sale. Fall into saving sales with unbeatable deals buying rose meats today. Bring this coupon, get 25% off your entire purchase. Explosive arrow. And some alcohol. And this, my friends, is where you get the bow.
Another trespasser, a girl. Did you see her?
No, the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit.
We're looking for two.
What the fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers. God damn it. Oh, God. Oh, God. My fucking dog's dead. Who the fuck's out there? I want every building in the area searched.
Fuck it. Oh, Gavin! Think it came from that direction!
I actually got caught for once. That wasn't a clicker. Need to be smarter.
I'll check it out.
Gavin, we good or what?
I don't see anything.
Building in the area searched. Someone's out there. Whoa. Over here! Emma! She's running! Run back that way!
Fuck me. Get up here! Hold still!
Get her!
Oh, I deserve all of that. That's what I get for hiding under a bed. I just wanted to see if it would work. Oh, right. Okay. Back here.
Fuck. Go around.
check it out.
All right, be careful.
Watch him through there! He's running! Over here! Stop her!
Yeah, not all that classes. Alright. Ooh. Would you look at the time? Look at the time. Just making sure this is all, like, pretty much hollowed out. And then I'll read the little card to you, and then that should be it for the stream, guys. Good. Look at that binding. Nice health kit. Alright. Oh, my gun's loaded.
How do I get out of here?
How do I get out of here?
Maybe I can get out through there.
Dun, dun, dun. What a mystery. Alright, guys. Let's have a little read. Not of the journal. Oh, reverb. Reverb? Real name, Sally Tortona. Brain 60, brawn 100, affiliation none. Reverb got into many fights as a kid and quickly learned that she could throw a punch as well as she could take one. Quite literally, exposed to the experimental nanobots of her dad's secret army base, Reverb can take any incoming physical damage and return it in kind, whether it's a finger flick or getting hit by a car. Once part of the Society of Champions, Reverb hasn't been seen in ages. Some say she went into hiding to heal. Others say she was bitter at the trauma she's been obliged to absorb for the sake of others. A neutral hero. But, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you guys have a good time. Now, presently, and in the future. And I hope you've enjoyed Times and Arrow Marches Forward. I'll catch you in the future, guys. Have a good one. I don't want to turn off my console. I just want to stop the stream.